This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree.
In this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to take a look at a small tree found in the north woods of northern Wisconsin and the Upper Peninsula of Michigan. And we're taking a look at species up here because Purdue Forestry and Natural Resources has had a long history of sending students to a summer practicum here to help them develop their field skills. This species is pin cherry or fire cherry. And as the name maybe implies by the fire cherry, it's closely related to disturbance areas. So any place where some openings have been created, either through fire, harvesting, or other disturbance that allows some additional sunlight. Seed or spread by birds, and so this species can pop up almost any place. One of the characteristics of this species is actually the smooth bark that has a reddish bronze color that is almost reflective to the sun like burnished metal. Really very attractive, and as I mentioned, almost looking like metal with that shiny surface. Also somewhat horizontal lenticels, another good identification characteristic for this cherry species. This species has alternate leaf arrangement, elongated leaves, slightly longer and narrower than we find on choke cherry, a neighboring species common up in this area, and clusters of flowers that originate from one point or node on the stem, usually several flowers in a cluster. You can see really beautiful white flower clusters. This species never gets very big. I've seen them perhaps 6 to 8 inches in diameter. And so relatively short-lived, highly associated with disturbance, but a really attractive plant with the flowering and that smooth metallic bark, and also a good food source for many wildlife species. So pin or fire cherry found here in the Upper Peninsula of Michigan.